Hello everyone. If you listened in last week, you'll remember that my intention was to lead you in the Lord's Prayer using words found in different translations of the Gospels. Some of the differences are minor, such as the interchange of the words debts, trespasses and sins. Other translations or paraphrases show more variation, aiming to be better understood by people who might never have been taught the traditional translations in a church during their childhood. This week I share with you the words found in a version called the Passion Translation. Our Father, dwelling in the heavenly realms, may the glory of your name be the centre on which our lives turn. Manifest your kingdom realm and cause your every purpose to be fulfilled on earth, just as it is fulfilled in heaven. We acknowledge you as our provider of all we need each day. Forgive us the wrongs we have done, as we ourselves release forgiveness to those who have wronged us. Rescue us every time we face tribulation and set us free from evil. For you are the King who rules with power and glory forever. Amen.